Melissa, and I just came home from my friend Belle's house because she has to go to her dance recital. And we had some really fun time doing karaoke and watching a movie. So now I've got my guitar and I'm just gonna strum. This is so much fun. I love playing guitar. It's my favorite instrument. So now I'm gonna have my dinner, and for dinner I have a bologna sandwich with some lettuce, and I'm not sure if it's bologna, but I like to call it bologna, and a pecan pie. So first, let me enjoy my sandwich. The sandwich is so good, and it's from My Life Has. And then for the pie, it's from Melody's Bingo Set, and I will need my napkin. And that's so yummy. And now for my drink. Sorry it fell, guys. My root beer float. And this is from Melody's Bingo Set, too. It's a Saturday night, so I'm still not tired. So what I'm going to do is go to my couch, make popcorn, and watch a very fun movie, or maybe do some karaoke. I'm not totally sure yet. Off to my entertainment, relaxing, cozy room. Well, I just sat down, and one of my dogs, Poochie, is with me. And I decided to do karaoke. And for the popcorn, I'm too stuffed from dinner. And I realized I'm out of popcorn. So I'm not going to have popcorn now. The song I picked is my favorite, very favorite song. She totally gets me. We're friends for all time. My new American girl, hey, watch me shine. Watch me shine. Now that I'm done karaoke, I am so tired, so I'm gonna finish petting my dog and go off to bed. Doing karaoke and everything like that made me so tired, I'm already comfortable in bed. I'm not gonna go on Instagram or Snapchat or anything like that, like I usually do at night, just because I am so tired. So, good night, or bye. Hi everybody, it's Lily from AG Crafty Life, and today I did a doll nighttime routine. And I did do my doll Melissa's morning routine, so it goes perfect with the night routine. So please watch my morning routine if you're not already. And also comment if you have any of the pieces. And for this video, most of the pieces were American Girl. Some My Life, some Our Generation, not any Newbery, I don't believe. And some others from little shops on eBay, Etsy, Amazon, or anything like that. And just to tell you guys, I had so much fun doing this video, and I hope you guys had fun watching. And stay tuned for other videos. And yeah, can't wait to see you guys again soon on my channel, AG Crafty Life. Bye-bye.